I want to teach you guys something you can do at home. I teach a lot of baking. I think it's fun. I think we can all bake along, but maybe it's a little complicated for some of you guys. But you know what's simple? Box brownie mix. What I'm going to do is I'm going to teach you guys ways you can upgrade. Sorry, did I say ways? I meant 18 ways. I meant 18. 1-8. 18 ways. But the thing is you can make these at home. You just are gonna make one batch. So don't make all 18 at once, okay? That's crazy. I hope we're on the same page. Is anyone confused? Yes, so confused. You'll be fine. Just figure it out, okay? Pour it in the bowl. We're just gonna throw our garbage on the floor. It's better that way. Next, we're gonna add our vegetable oil. We're just following the instructions. That's it, that's all I have to do. I'm not a baker, I don't know how to do this. I've never baked in my life. And a fourth cup of water. Okay, now I just mix it. Wow. Look at this, look at me go. Box mix, stupid, can't fuck it up. I mean, you probably could. I'm not gonna say you couldn't. Why are eggs essential? You wanna know a secret about box brownie mix. You don't wanna add eggs, you don't wanna add oil, you don't wanna add water. Add one can of Coca-Cola. Done. Reese's Pieces! M&M's. Also, anybody else sexually attracted to the green M&M? Can I get an amen? Next one is white chocolate chips. Or you could add instant coffee mix into your, like, instant espresso mix. Number 5. Hello, kids. Let me introduce you to your new best friend, the chocolate chip. Next, pretzels. I love chocolate-covered pretzels. I used to eat these and just get covered in chocolate and then lick my fingers, and then my sister would be like, you're super gross. And I'd be like, ah. All we're gonna do with these pretzels, crush them. Half of baking is the presentation. If it looks good, it'll trick them into thinking it's good. But in reality, you actually put laxatives in it. That takes us to our next one. Laxative brownies. Marshmallows! If you do a full batch, at most you need half a cup to a cup of this stuff you're adding, and that'll be enough. So any of these things that you're adding, a cup to half a cup is Gucci bango. I don't know if you guys have heard of Andy's mints. They're super good. Or you can do Junior mints. Coconut. Next, pecans. Usually what I'll do if I'm using a lot of pecans, which I'm not, is I'll put them in a bag and then just hit them with like a rolling pin or a hammer. And we're doing Oreo. Sea salt. This is such an easy, easy way to upgrade and seem fancy. Look how classy you sound from saying, oh, I made brownies, to saying, I made sea salt brownies. So I just bought some caramel sauce. It's over in like the ice cream aisle. I did a drizzle over top. Berry. 18 different types of brownies. Everyone feel good about it? I'm gonna throw it in the oven. Peepo Pog brownies just came out of the oven. Fresh, hot, amazing. This is what they look like. So, yeah. I don't want Vegemite. Do I have to try the Vegemite? Yeah. This is yuck. This is poop in a bottle. I'm gonna hate it. Ah! Ew! Ah! Motherfucker! Fuck, I knew it was bad!